Hi, my name is Tito Bonadonna. I'm from Caracas, Venezuela. I'm 17 years old. I'm still in my last year of high school and I'm looking for a scholarship in the United States of America. Thanks. I used to play tennis 3 hours a day and several national tournaments too. Also, I have had a very good performance in high school and my tennis. As I said before, I'm looking for a scholarship in the United States of America, and I really would like to find one because I want to be a complete person who studies his favorite career and at the same time plays his favorite sport, which is tennis. Nowadays, I'm improving my English to get prepared for the TOEFL and SAT tests. Well, coaches, thank you very much for your time. This is my video and I hope you enjoy it. Bye.